beautiful old Chichester. They've just turned the Christmas lights on. Tabitha's shop is down there. And then down this street, this is Guildhall Street. Now you can't see it, but in the darkness back there is a 1,000-year-old Mott and Bailey fortress. And of course, the old abbey. This is a very opulent hotel. That's a bar. But more importantly than that, there's a good pub around this corner. Chichester is a beautiful, beautiful city. Incredibly pleasant people. See, they've got these Georgian buildings just everywhere. It's got an awesome kind of maritime feel to it. It's mostly Georgian and Edwardian, the buildings. This little place here is where the park keeper lives. He lives in there. So there's a little back street there. And that alleyway leads to the back of Tabitha's shop. And then back round onto the high street, which you saw at the beginning. Good old Chai.